It is 5:03 now, and we want to start this hour with breaking news this morning on Indy's southwest side. A man tells IMPD he was shot at an intersection while he was driving. This happened just after 1 this morning off Decatur Boulevard and Ameriplex Parkway. He's been taken to the hospital. Police say he was awake and breathing, and he is stable. They also say there's no suspect information. If you know anything about this, contact Crime Stoppers at 317-262-TIPS.